Manzini Wanderers FC have jumped to position 3 in the MTN Premier League after playing to a draw with Mbabane Swallows at Somhlolo National Stadium.
Manzini Wanderers have jumped to position 3 in the MTN Premier League after collecting a point in a 2-2 draw against Mbabane Swallows. In a high-tempo game against the two giants, Wanderers was quick to show hunger as their forward man Kola Aldion opened the score just 3 minutes in the game through a head. Mbabane Swallows were quick to level the matter through their captain Tony Tshabetse as the first half ended on 1-1 draw. Swallows started the second half with a bang as striker Sabero Nziniza in a style made defender Brian Filane touch the ball with the hand, which resulted in a penalty that was well executed by midfielder Papika Bamba to give his side a lead. Wanderers continued to hunt for a draw as striker Kola was fouled in the box by defender Sanel Mkweli to give Manzini Giants a penalty, which was finished by defender Ayanda Kunene just 16 minutes before the final whistle. The 2-2 goals were the results of the evening, which according to Wanderers coach Nyanga Hlophe, they faced the best team.
For
Swallows coach Taboko Kivilagati, after the draw, he had to comment like this. In other Premier League games, Mamelodi Pirates defeated Maida City 1-0, while Sundowns sinked Green Mamba 3-1. For Swazi TV Sports, Fabrice Musondela, John Mulekeni, Somhlolo National Stadium, Lobamba.